gonna do a comparison of 165 grain 9mm hush in my MK9 SBR, and it's gonna go up against my Bazooka Brothers Integral Suppressed Baz 45. First up, my 8-inch CMMG MK9 with a Gemtech multi-mount 9.
Got a pretty girl looking at you there, giving you that what you gonna do. Say no, gonna call it a night now. You're all wrapped up right now. Yeah. Gonna buy her a Django on the train. You try to say you can't stay. Smile, say it, why can't you wind up? Stand there, ain't you?
Next up, Bazooka Brothers Baz 45 with an integral suppressor made by SRT Arms in Arizona. Kind of hard to say which was more quiet, but hell, I shot them both and had fun with them both. I had to reduce some of the background noise on editing here because the overhead magnified the sound of the action of the firearm. So, but other than that, I like them both. I plink them both. The hell with it. Shoot them both.